Well, you can't beat a McMurdy's Squig Burger. Always upgrade the meals to glutton size, though, or else you don't get enough fries.
Did you know fan memorabilia has a thriving black market? Players have to be careful, though, as the highest prices are for limbs and other body parts. And the more obsessed collectors are not bothered about waiting for the target player to perish before harvesting them. Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Budweiser? Welcome back, Blood Bowl. That's a surprise. They've hired a star player. Weather is fine, so I'm not going to talk about it again. The team's looking true. Bob?
I know that look, Jim. That confident saunter and walk. That team's been on the training ground.
dwarf teams. They're not the best throws by long shot, but an unsubtle use of brute force and a love of illegal weapons make them a team to be feared.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid, no. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone. The attacker has an assist. Grab him and put him in the last chip. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
Somebody please stop him!
Hey!
that stunty git's got the ball. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. I think it's the knee that gave out. And he took hold of the ball like an overfull tankard.
A short, and they still couldn't land. Time on the bench for that. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? So, very cool. One of them should hit harder next time. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. That's it. Get in their face.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it. The dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. I repeat, the dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball.
Joking! You're gonna love him.
This is going to be decisive.
What are they slapping? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches. the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? He is not moving.
That's quite a mess. Even Tsinch would struggle to untangle that. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. This is going to be decisive.
That's disappointing. We're both still standing. Come on, guys, together!
Look at the twinkle toes there! Thank you. Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
Hey, what's that?
The only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Unity is strength.
The attacker has an assist.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Just like the slender geyser. This player keeps on going and going and going.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. I don't get angry. You wouldn't like that. Joking. You're gonna love him. With fists swinging, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Midget's shell is still unbroken.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That rage, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into them.
The domino effect in action.
Come on, guys, together!
That thing is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
The player's on the ground, and it looks
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
The other player stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite. Ha!
Yeah! Knuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. Good defensive block.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
Less defenders on the ball, the easier it's going to be to move.
Oh, he's going to get intimate with us.
Almost competent. Did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at?
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
attacker has an assist.
Just like the soldier. This player keeps on turning.
That's why I love this game.
Player down and surrounded by the opponent.
Aha, here's some friends.
All pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Gonna be here for quite some time.
Hey.
What's that player doing, Bob?
Jim. And here comes the other team. Oh, not funny. The refs start to do their job, the world turns mad.
Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. I imagine that, in their dreams at least, they're winning this match.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly.
This team needs to remain calm and collected, or else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again!
I don't understand why secret weapons are still banned. All the pleasure they bring to the spectators. In fact, they should be compulsory.
The thing about Blood Bowl is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. With orcs, dwarfs, men, even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium and all desperate to see some shredding death. On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, whatever type I am. Tries to secure the ball. Hey. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Not for nothing that they're nicknamed Ironside.
Dwarves have the ball. If they manage to construct their cage, they will be nearly unstoppable.
He won't leave us alone at the time soon.
Somebody please stop him!
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Unity is strength.
Grab a McMurtry's and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time. I call that. I have a great respect for the durability of dwarves. How about you, Jim?
Well, it's true that... No, I'm sorry. I can't. They're just too... ugly. Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. Yeah, dwarfs are like walnuts, Jim. Easy to stamp on, but it's still kind of hard to crack the shell. Safety in numbers. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Oh, that's a good plan. Now, can they capitalize on this? This is going to be decisive. That player is looking awfully smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before.
With fists clear, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. That's it! Get in their face!
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for for some time.
Somebody please stop him!
This player likes to be well assisted in fight.
Moved right next to a teammate. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Well done, little fella. You got to encourage the poor thing. It's not often he exceeds in such an action.
Ha!
Ouch! That must have hurt.
I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan.
That's a GFR. For those less educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Less pressure on the head. It's a good move. Have you tried that Crooksiade yet, Bob? A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid.
Just like the soldier, this player keeps on going and going and going. Hmm.
platform. And that one is up there with the best. Unity is strength.
That is a real war.
This is going to be decisive.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss. Haha, here's some friends. Come on, guys, together! The attacker has an assist. I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death.
That pledge has to be anchored to the spot.
Safety in numbers.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
house. Smells like a fight is about to happen. Turn over.
More the merrier. I don't get angry. You wouldn't like them, maybe. Joking. They love them. That's it. Force them back and then pow! Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. That's disappointing. We're both still standing.
Should be stomping on the player's neck.
Ref's not looking, so yeah. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. What are they stopping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches.
You know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh, yeah. So that was a weapon of mass reconstruction. They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Might as well grab a feather, shove it up. They're not moving an inch. They're a wall.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Grab him and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
Bob, did you know that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground? The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans. So you have Clan Skyre teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob, Jim. Don't talk to me for the next few downs.
Now his buddy can move freely.
They are down and surrounded by the team.
This isn't going to be quick. Any advice, Bob, for the side that's down two touchdowns?
Make out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be happy.
So, none of the knocked-out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Oh, please, referee, stop it! Stop it, please!
Joking! You're gonna love him. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
This is going to be decisive. Look at Twinkle Toes there. The players on the ground.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
An incredible match.
I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
Ah, the Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trades.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your infamous after-dinner speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful.
I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim. This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear.
Did you know
The Spike Magazine trophy was forged in hellfires deep beneath the blighted ziggurat of Tsar Nagrund. Many slaves died to create it. But then, it was the lowest bid.